remaining topic of rounding numbers. Here in this class I have given introduction. In this class I am going to continue the remaining problems. Here question number 4. What is question number 4? Rounding of the number 75,396 to nearest 10,000. What are the nearest 10,000 to given number? You know 10,000, what are the 10,000? 10,000, 20,000, 30,000, 40,000, 50,000, 60,000. These are all called 10,000. Now here, for which 10,000 is nearest? See, it is 75,396. It lies, by seeing this number, it lies, you can say, between 70,000 and 80,000. See, it is between, the given number is 75,396, lies between 10,000. So what are the 10,000s between 70,000 and 80,000? So your 10,000s you are seeing, nearest 10,000. Your 70,000, it is near to 70,000 or near to 80,000. So this number lies between these two numbers. We know that 70,000 and between 80,000. Now we can say, this number, to which number it is close? See, for the, as per rules, previous class, I have explained. What is the next digit? Now we have 10,000 place, no? 10,000 place, what is there? 7. For that, next digit is 5. So that is 1,000 place. Next digit is 1,000 place. 1,000 place is 5 equal to 5. So in as per rules, in previous class I told, if the next digit place is equal to 5 or less than 5 or greater than 5, now check. So here equal to 5, add 1 to rounding digit. Less than 5, don't add. More than 5, add 1 to rounding digit. Here equal to 5 now, add 1 to rounding digit. So add 1. So you will get to 8. 7, you will get to 8. Remaining, as per rules, remaining digits write as zeros. So then you can say it is near to 80,000. So the nearest 10,000 is 80,000. So such a way, another example, if you take another example, 2,72,315. So nearest lakh, what is the nearest lakh? Now it is 2,72,315. This lies between 2 lakhs and 3 lakhs. For which it is nearest? Either 2 lakhs or 3 lakhs. For which it is nearest? To say that, see that the last place. We are nearest lakh now. So see the last place. Next place. What is the next place? 10,000 place. The 10,000 place is greater than 0, greater than 5, or less than 5, or equal to 5. You have to check. So it is greater than 5 now. Then add 1 to lakhs place. Add 1 to lakhs place. And the remaining all write zeros. So now rounding digit is lakhs place. So if it is next place is more than 5, add 1 to lakhs place. Then remaining all, as per those remaining all, write the zeros. Then it is close to, given number is close to 3 lakhs. Such a way you can say nearest number. Next, nearest crore. Write the nearest crore to this number. See once again. See what the number? 8,54,12,764. Given number. 8,54,12,764. Now we want to say which is this number to which nearest crore. Here, what are the crores? 1 crore, 2 crore, 3 crore, 4 crore, 5 crore, 6 crore, 7 crore. These are the crores. Here, this number you can say between, lies between 8 crores and 9 crores. We know that this number is between 8 crores and 9 crores. Now, we should decide for which crore it is nearest. Nearest crore, 8 crore or 9 crore. To say that, we have to see cross place, next place, cross place, next place, that is 10 lakhs place. The net axis is what the digit 5. The 5 is compared with the 5. Whether it is equal to 5 or greater than 5 or equal to less than 5. If it is equal to 5 or greater than 5, add one to cross place. If it is less than 5, don't add a 1. So just write as it is. But here equal to 5 now, add one to cross place. So we got added 1 to cross place. 9. Remaining power, write as follows. Remaining power, which is 9 zeros. So then we can say this number is nearest to 9 cross. Now, here one question. Why always next place of the rounding digit compare with the 5? Here to know more than half or less than half. For example, lakhs place. What is the lakhs place of 50,000? So next place 50,000 means what? We have to see 10,000 place. Lakhs place next place is 10,000 place. 10,000 place 5. 5 there, it is equal to 50,000. If it is more than 5, then we can say it is more than 50,000. If it is less than 5, we can say it is less than 50,000. So, if it is more than half, we can say next lakh. If it is more than 50,000, we can say it is next lakh. If it is less than 50,000, we can say previous lakh only. So, such a way to identify the half of the number, so we can see the next place 5 or greater than 5 or less than 5. For example, one more example, round up the number to nearest 100. So to write the nearest 100, we have to see next place to 100 place, tens place. Tens place either 5, less than 5, greater than 5. Check it. See why we are seeing 5. So hundreds of. Half of the 100 is 50. So more than 50, next 100. Less than 50, previous 100. To know that, so tens place should be 5. So more than 5 means it is next 100. Less than 5 means 50. See, tens place 5 there means 50. If it is 5 there, only 5 there, we can say it is equal to 50. More than 5, it is more than 50. Less than 5, it is less than 50. So then more than 5 means 50 above. 50 above means next 100. Less than 5 means 50 below. That is next below same previous 100. Such a way we can compare the numbers with the next digit as 5. So here if we compare with the next digit with the 5 only, then we can understand, we can decide that nearest number, rounding number to the given number. Thank you.